In today's video, you will learn how to add a scroll to top button to your website. This will improve your website's user experience by allowing visitors to navigate quickly and efficiently. To add a scroll to the top button to your project, you can import it from the design gallery. You will find buttons under Components, then Print and Web Components. Alternatively, you can reuse an existing button in your project. This is the approach that we'll take in this tutorial. First, select the button you want to use and make a copy using Ctrl plus C and Ctrl plus V. Next, place the button outside the edge of your project so it touches the page's bottom and right edges. To change the button's icon to an upward arrow, right-click on the button and select Replace Symbol from the context menu. Choose a symbol from the Font Awesome library. To make the button always visible in the bottom right corner of the browser, we need to make it sticky. Right-click on the button and select Web Sticky/Stretchy. Then, select the Sticky option. Finally, we need to add a link to the button so it scrolls automatically to the top of your page. Click the Link Properties button, select Link To, and choose the Top of the Page option. You can also adjust the size of your symbol. You can customize the colors of your symbol, including hover and non-hover states. First, you need to customize the colors of the hover button. Go to the outline view to ensure you select the correct element. Ctrl plus click on the circle shape to change its colors, then repeat on the symbol. In this example, we make the circle shape white and the symbol blue. Go back to the standard view, select the object, and click on the visibility button in the bottom left corner of the button. This will allow you to customize the non-hover button colors. Repeat the previous steps using the outline view. You can switch from hover mode to non-hover mode using the visibility button. You can preview the final result in your browser using the preview buttons. Scroll to the bottom and test your button. By making it easier for users to navigate your website, you may be able to increase engagement, leading to more page views, increased time on site, and, ultimately, more conversions. Watch our next tutorial to learn more about launching your website with blocks.